This tractor was in service 60 days ago, started and ran. Currently, it starts but does not stay running. We believe some mice have possibly chewed through a fuel line. The unit is being taken out of service because the rollover cage is not safe.